Alright, that's enough. What's up, guys? It's Pirate here. I'm going to teach you how to make this sound right here. Mr. Fiji Ouija used this noise in his, what should we call it, his strobe remix. So I'm going to teach you how to recreate it. Alright, guys, ready? Alright. Damn it, new? Yeah, sure, why not? Replace massive. Should be doing this on my bigger monitor, but alright, well, first thing is, new sound. And then you want to, like, insert a mighty of some sort. Not gonna use a strobe mighty, even though it's right there. I'll do, I'll use the strobe mighty. Forget where I get, I didn't make them. But for some reason, it's all the way set over here. So you have the strobe mighties. Set it up correctly. So now you got the. You want to put in a daft filter. Send it all the way down. First envelope, a little bit more than halfway. So then you have the. Do, 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 do. Alright, second envelope. Turn the level all the way up. Turn the tech a little bit more. Put minus 12 and raise the octave by 12. So now, second oscillator, math 2. Raise that math, or rough math 2. In the high shelf all the way up, well, majority up. Turn in small reverb. Turn everything up, except turn the dry and wet down. And then, delay sync, 8/16 over to the left, to the right, 4/16. Turn the wet down a little bit, damp and feedback up. Actually, you kind of want it quicker, so 5/16 on the left, 3/16 on the right. And that's how you recreate that noise. This is also a great lead for, a great pluck for some hard style. Or but yeah, that was a quick tutorial. Woo! Yeah. But that's about it. Yeah. Subscribe, comment, rate. Yeah. See you guys.